little murder ballad by a guy named Coulter Wall. Or Kate McCannon.